And the year of the child.
Thank you. Thank you for coming. You were really great.
But Wembley was kind of fun because we stayed there for a week. It was like coming home after a couple of nights.
We do 5 evenings at Wembley, I think. And it was wonderful evenings. It felt very good with the audience, because we like English people so much, and we could really feel a warm atmosphere in the hall.
And that's reflected in your album?
Yes, the last song we did, The Way Old Friends Do, it came out so well, so we were thinking of maybe we should have that as a live track in our next album, and that's what we have.
The live version has a very, very nice atmosphere to it. We felt something that would be lacking if we had done it here in the studio.
Thank you.
We will always see there is nothing better than work with music. It's the only life, at least for me, and I think for Björn also.
We just, you know, want to keep it up, because otherwise it gets so hard to get over the threshold to write again. We've noticed that once we've finished writing for about 2 or 3 months, it's such a hard work to get going again.
But we try to work every day, sort of a 10-to-5 thing, to keep it going all the time, because we've realized that it's a little easier for us to come up with new songs if we're working all the time.
Things that really keeps it up is the fact that we are working with the same musicians. We're working with Michael Tretto and Benny and myself and the girls. We constantly feed off each other, really.
We want to work, and I think it's very important to create something all the time, because I'm not feeling very well when I'm just sitting and doing nothing.
It's a constant kick, you know, to write a good song and to record it. It's new every time. Kind of strange how the name Super Trooper came, because we didn't have an idea at all what to call the album. We actually started out making this photo for the sleeve. We gathered like 150 people in a studio in Stockholm, among them like 50 professional circus people, and seeing the spotlight coming up and down on us, it looked very much like one of the spotlights that we use on tour. They're very, very big ones. They're called Super Troopers. And that's where it came from. I think it was a juggler. He juggled with flaming torches. He was very good.
What about the sword swallower?
Well, he was good too. But he wouldn't keep his sword down, you know, for more than a little while. Of course, we wanted him to do it for the whole session, like 2 hours, but he refused.
The ballet girls were very good.
Have you done any ballet yourself?
Yes, I used to do a little. But I don't do that anymore. I'm jogging, because I think that gives you more condition. And that's what I need. I jog and I... I won't tell you. I started with bodybuilding. It's quite popular in Sweden just now. And sometimes I'm taking dancing classes, relaxing.
Give me an example of some of the things you...
Relaxing? I couldn't do that now.
But
we have to sit like that, like this, and just relax and think of nothing.
And it's, what about vocal exercises?
That's boring, but I mean, it's very good for your voice.
What do you do? Do something for me.
No, I can't do that.
Oh, come on.
No, I wouldn't.
One hears the people sort of doing me, 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 me.
No, it's only... like that, you know.
Well, changing the position of the throat.
Yes, and changing vocals. Also, you can sing on an A, you can sing on an O.
Personally, that Super Trooper album is the strongest we've done so far. But things like that you can never tell, because in 1 year or so maybe I'll change my mind. But I think so right now.
What makes you feel so strong?
Because I think the songs on the album are more solid than it has been previously. It's more together, and each song for itself is standing out in a way that I like.
Is the work getting more serious, more depth?
No, it's not. More fun, maybe.
Yes, I like Super Trooper very much.
I'd like everybody to be entertained from what we're doing, from our music. That's the main goal for us.
It's the excitement and the benefits of working in a team that really keeps us going.
The most important thing is that we know by now that we have made very many people happy with our music, and I mean, that's something that means a lot to us.